These are your axles. This is the new boots. 4-piece with a new grease inside. And here I put inside of the engine room the differential, because we don't have too much space. This is your differential. Yeah, I know it looks like a shit, but don't worry, I'm gonna take care of this. I have the seals, I have the new nut, I have the rear seal over there, the ring of the pinion is over there. I have to find where I put the seals, because there was one bug with all the seals. So when I'm gonna open it, I'm gonna separate the ring and the pinion. I'm gonna have the lock outside. And to get out the safe here, this one and that one, we're gonna change also the bearings. One time to put a new one. Clean the housing, clean the cover. I don't know where is the lower cover, where they put it. I'm gonna find it. Clean everything, prepare everything, and start assembly. One verification that the clearance will gonna be fine. And that's it, on the car. Ring and pinion, M156 C63 2008. Replace, upgrade, call it as you like, change the ratio. Part one. Thank you. Yeah, I found the seals. So, two seals for the axles, one left, one right. The main seal for the pinion. The nut, new nut, that's all done. I need also four bearings. The two is coming here, but I need a sample to go and bring it. And this bearing here inside, I'm gonna get another one to have extra, same brand, to be a dummy bearing to put inside to see if you need to adjust the backlash, just in case. Have another one extra. Yeah, now that's the cell. Nice and washed, everything's nice and clean. The yoke here, safe. The old nut, because I have to use it again for testing, and then finally to put the new one. Seals, bolts, and all this stuff. The lock already in place and nice and clean. It's not rusty. No, it's not rusty. Focus. All right. Yeah, what else? Yes. Why it's still here? Because I have only one bearing. I'm waiting there for the bearings. Fortunately, they're gonna come after 3 days, because if they need more than 3 days, let's say they need 1 week or 10 days, and the customer, he needs his car back, we have a brand new differential here.
Oh, see?
Thank you, man. We have brand new differential here, never been used before, to put it on the car. But no need. In 3 days, we're gonna have the bearings, and I'll gonna close by again. That's it.